In this Nerd Bytes episode, we will be exploring the NRQL Lessons Nerd Pack. As you may know, New Relic One is now a programmable platform, which means that you can build your own custom applications to create visualizations tailored to your business needs. We have a growing number of open source apps that you can use right away. And one of these apps is the NRQL Lessons, which is a self-paced learning tool to help you improve your NRQL skills. So how do you get started? First, you need to install it in your account via the app catalog. Search for NRQL Lessons. Click the info icon on the tile. You will then see the Manage Access button on the top right, which will let you choose the accounts where you want to make this app visible. I already have this app visible in two of my accounts. You can then open the app and mark it as a favorite so you can quickly navigate to it the next time you come back for a new lesson. The entire series is currently available in two languages. Choose the one you'd like to use. The first time you open the app, it will bring you to the welcome page. You can either follow the series through the continue button at the end of each lesson, or if you just want a refresher on a specific section, you can click on whatever lesson or level you're interested in. There is also an index and resources section. So this will come in handy if you want to quickly find a NRQL function, operator, or keyword. The next time you open the app, it will remember where you last left off. Each lesson describes the concepts and shows sample NRQL queries that are run against the account that you've selected in this dropdown. Most, if not all, queries are made against the transaction event type. So you'd probably want to use an account with APM data reporting in, which means you'd want to select an account that doesn't say no recent APM data. Each query provides you a couple of options. You can either copy the query into your clipboard or try it in the query builder, where you can edit the query, explore the different visualizations depending on the query, and add it to a dashboard. If you'd like to learn more about this app, please check out the links in the description of this video. Thanks for watching!